father, strength, hero, pathfinder, friend, guide, teacher. A person that exists in so many different forms at every step of one's life. Whenever one looks behind, one finds him standing right there with a silent message. Keep walking. I'm there behind you, just like my father. And while most of us have this one person, we don't realize that there's always someone who exudes the same feeling and exists in the same way a father does. All the time, or sometimes in special moments of joy or challenges. He can be anyone, a friend, a boss, a coach, a colleague. For me, it was my uncle, my bade papa. I feel blessed to have been born in a family where I had two fathers to guide me. One taught me values, the other taught me valor. One taught me honesty, the other gave me the strength to stand tall to wrongdoings. One taught me how to respect, the other taught me how to earn my own self-respect. One infused confidence, the other gave me humility. One gave me a responsibility, the other gave me knowledge. One gave me technical knowledge, the other gave me commercial wisdom. This is how I turned out to be a techno-commercial person. While Bade Papa is not with me today, I yet feel he is around me in everything I do. I sometimes say something or respond to a situation or advise someone or handle a challenge in a certain way. And when I sit back and think, I realize, oh, wasn't this Bade Papa's way of doing things? He hasn't left me and this company. He is still watching over me. Let me share some special moments in my life. In 2012, Bade Papa retired as the chairman of Finolex Industries Limited. And in 2013, his term as executive chairman was coming to an end in Finolex Cables Limited. He told me he will now step down and make me the executive chairman of Finolex Cables Limited. I told him, my time will come. And I'm happy being MD, and he should continue as chairman. But my logic was smaller than his emotion for me. I became chairman as he wanted to see me chair the board meeting while he was then a board member. Like a father loves to share his pride, he wanted everyone to know that I am chairman of the company with his blessings. And then came his next emotion, to exchange our office cabins, by convincing me that the chairman's cabin has to be the most appropriate and I deserve it. Once again, I refused. Post the board meeting where my chairman resolution was passed, he walked with me to my cabin. And what do I see? His old nameplate with chairman engraved on it was on my door. He had organized a carpenter and instructed him to remove the nameplate from his cabin and place it on my cabin while I was in the board meeting. Such was his love for me. Very special. Bade Papa used to always carry a small leather card holder which was specially designed at the back with a place to hold writing papers on which he would make notes or reminders. Whenever he saw I did not have one, he would give me his instantly and put it in my pocket and get another one made for himself. He used to teach me that the best ideas come to your mind at night when you're trying to fall asleep. Always keep your pen and this leather holder on your bedside. The minute you get a good idea, just write one or two words down and go to sleep. You will remember the whole idea and concept next morning when you see these words, or the idea will be lost forever. I have followed his advice and it has paid me in the long run. He always wanted me to follow his footsteps and learn from his experiences to soar higher in the sky. I wish every single person like my Bade Papa, whose father like, and bestow my respect to such human beings who embrace and have the heart to lend someone's to be someone as special as a father can be. Happy Father's Day.